So imagine you are in this spiral negative cycle of you don't understand the care recipient disability, and then you're stressed out and things get worse and worse. Keep your eyes on your tone of voice, and keep your eyes on your lash out. If you start screaming, yelling, or even touching inappropriately your loved one, that means your stress is so high. This will be your secret code to say, you know, I burned out. I need to go and seek help.